Let's get your story from the city of Bengaluru. The Bengaluru Metropolitan Transport Corporation has announced free bus passes for the city's female garment factory workers. And the free passes scheme is going to start from next year. And the move is set to benefit 3 lakh female garment factory workers. But now the corporation is also mulling to extend the benefit to all the women in living in Bengaluru, in line with what is happening in Delhi, Tamil Nadu, even Punjab. In fact, remember, in all these states, free bus ride scheme has been provided for women. In fact, the plan is still in discussion stage, and if implemented, it is going to benefit around 13 lakh female bus passengers in Bengaluru every day.
Let us see what best we can do for providing Delhi and Tamil Nadu, if possible. So we are also planning to extend that. But before that, so we have to discuss this with our transport minister,
okay,
and to our concerned officials,
okay,
as well as in our board also, we have to discuss and we have to finalize.
So you are thinking about extending this facility?
That's not. So that unofficially we are planning and we are discussing, we keep discussing about this,
okay,
but we have not yet been finalized that. Let us see in future course what best we can do, we will do.
Okay. And what about the revenue, sir? Because during the pandemic time, BMTC did not have as much revenue. You're still getting back from that. When you provide free passes, is the government going to reimburse that amount?
Yeah, definitely. See, whatever the passes we are issuing to government to men's,
okay,
so that whatever that revenue we are going to lose now, that part, so our what we call that
labor.
That Karmika labor department, labor minister, labor department, as well as our state government, so they are,
okay,
providing that
okay,
revenue.
ಮಂತ್ಲಿ ಬಸ್ ತಗೊಂತೀವಿ 1050 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಫ್ರೀ ಕಾಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮಂತ ಕೂಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋರ್ಗೆ ಉಪಕಾರ ಆಗುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ?
ಕೂಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ
ನಮ್ಗೇನ್? ಮನೆ ಕೆಲಸದ ಮೇಲೆ 3000 ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ,
ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ 1000 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ,
1050 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಜೀವನ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಎಲ್ರು ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾರ್ಗೂ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ?
ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಮೇಲೆ
ಏನೇನ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್?
ಹೌದು ಹೌದು, ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಎಷ್ಟು ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ?
ತಿಂಗಳಿಗೆ ಒಂದು 3000.
ಹೆಂಗಸರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಅದೊಂಥರ ಎಂಪವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ, ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಆದರೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಭರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ವಿಚಾರಣೆ ಬಯಲಿಗಿಡಬೇಕು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಅದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ಲೇಡೀಸಿಗೆ ನಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಾ? ಲೇಡೀಸ್ಗೆ ಅಂತಲ್ಲ, ವರ್ಕರ್ಸಿಗೆ ನಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಾ ಅಥವಾ ಬೇರೆಯವರಿಗೆ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯ ಕೊಡಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಲಾಭ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಾ? ಎರಡರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಫೈನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಡಿವಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಎಂಥ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಕೊಡಿ.
I think it's a fantastic move for BMTC to subsidize or entirely make free travel for women. It's a very progressive move, and the reason I would say that is because not only does it help the livelihood of women who are typically employed at for a modicum of money at a lower end of the market, many of them today are unable to secure such employment because of the cost of just reaching the workplace, and some of them who do have employment are walking back and forth because it's economically not feasible to travel. So this will really help that. Even more importantly, by getting more women onto the bus, you make the bus itself safer for women.